close enough. Brings up 3rd and 9 about the 31-yard line. Time out, Luling. Come out of the timeout, 3rd and 9, 31-yard line, 4:27 left in the first half. Halftime looks like this. We may have some bands playing. Number 75 recovers the fumble and gets a touchdown. That is Garrett Wheeler with a touchdown. The forced ball by Preston Gwynn made that play happen. No good. Current score is Panthers 34, Eagles 0. Panthers set to kick off. Number 2, Nathan Tomlinson. Back deep for the Eagles is number 14, Flores. That's Anthony Flores. Number 7, Zavalkiri catches the ball about the 3-yard line, brings it out to about the 18, where the Eagles will take over with 4:01 left in the quarter. 7, Connor Cofield, and Hector, number 30, on the stop for the Panthers. Is spotted on the 15-yard line. Sorry about that, 1st and 10. 27 on the run, 7 on the tackle. That's Connor Cofield on the outside. Gets it up for a first down. On the run, a whole lot of Panthers flocked over him. Spot about the 33-yard line, brings up second and 6 for the Eagles. On the carry. 11, Mitchell Hebert on the tackle. Brings up a 3rd and 6. Is number 8. Dante drilled the runner. That was number 11 on the carry. 65 in that stop 2 for the Panthers. Brings up 4th and about 5. Eagles.
Thank you. just thought I'd tell you, baseball fans, the Astros are up 7-2 over the Rays at this point in time.
Old Spice.
Hey, this is Square.
square likes to compare to circle. They do different things. They serve awesome purposes on their own. And while it may seem weird, they're just like us.
Hi, I'm Salzoy. And have you ever wanted a simple solution to your everyday problems? We're now presenting Big Brick, a next generation multi-tool for all your daily needs. A weapon.
Hey! Thanks, Big Brick.
Can opener. Even a football. Ah. Big Brick, building a better future. Buy now and get a mini brick for free.
Oh, hey guys, what's up?
Oh, look, it's Terry.
What a loser.
Terry, no one likes
you. Yeah, no one likes you.
That's what I just said.
Well, look who decided to finally show up.
Wait, how did you guys get in here so fast?
It's called bad animation, Terry.
What?
Gosh, Terry, you're such a loser. I bet you'll never do anything with your life.
Man, y'all suck. I'm leaving.
Ready for landing. Go, 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 go.
Oh my gosh. Alright, men, we gotta get up this road and take out the dudes with the guns.
Is that our official objective?
Basically. Now move out.
Y'all hear that?
Sergeant, look out!
Got him.
Nice shot, Jenkins. Hey, thanks for taking one for the team, Terry.
I think I'm dying.
No, you'll be fine.
Oh, he died, didn't he?
Oh well, war is hell and all that.
And so, because of Terry's sacrifice, the rest of his squad survived.
I guess we were wrong about Terry.
He sacrificed more than any of us ever have.
I guess it just goes to show you can't judge a book by its cover.
Eh, he's still a loser.
Did you want
yeah.
some?
Yeah.
Just grab a few. Just have the bag.
Hey, you want some?
I'm fine, thank you.
Thank you.
As we warm up for the second half, if you'll focus your eyes down the far end of the field, the Panthers will come through the tunnel in here in a little bit. Make sure you get down to the concession stand by your ticket for the cup the raffle cup, the booster club gives away. It helps with scholarship money at the end of the year. And those seniors will greatly appreciate it. Just a reminder, at the end of the game, please stay off the field. It is UIL policy that we stay off the field as spectators. And there's your Panthers starting the second half right here. Current score is 34-0. Other score in the district is now Llano 28, Lago 21. For the second half. Number one, Miguel Rodriguez is a kicker. 34 is the ball carrier. Kay Crest gets about 40-yard line, somewhere close, where the Panthers take over. First and 10, 7 was the man on the stop, Jacob Goff. Cross the first down, gets a little running room, has to go up in the air, almost had it on his feet, but he goes down about the 45-yard line. Player down. Thank you. do a round of applause for that player on the other team. Return from the injury timeout. First and 10, 44-yard line. Left 42 left in this third quarter. Stopped short of the original line of scrimmage, brings up second and 12. 11 and 77 on the stop. About 5 yards on the play. Still brings up a long third down. Gains about 6 on the play. Third and 6. Carry number 8 on the stop at 78 black. Brings up a 4th and about 5. Outside, he's gonna get. We'll see where they spot. It's all about the spot. Just short of the first down, so Luling will take over about the 37 yard line. First and 10. Ball spotted at the 35-yard line, first and 10. Go, 27 is the ball carrier. And the ball is picked off, stripped, something. He's running. He's running down to about the 3-yard line. 23 gets that. Panthers will take over somewhere around the 3-yard line. He is spotted around the 4, I think. First and 10. First and goal is what we have. Ball spot about the 3-yard line, first and goal on the 3. Number 1 ball carrier tackled by number 11. Number 1 is Cody Cross. Just short of the first down, we'll spot it about the 2-yard line. Thank you. raffle will be drawn at the beginning of the fourth quarter, just so you know. So you still have time to get a ticket. We haven't seen anything. We got a penalty flag. And we'll see what's going to happen. They're going to spot it around the 1 yard line. Number 30 was the ball carrier for the Panthers. Personal foul on the offense that backs it up a little ways. Probably about the 16-yard line. Brings up third goal. Panthers 41 and the Eagles 0. Number 7 kind of feels the ball about the 20. We're going to spot the ball about the 25, fair catch. And Luling has a first and 10. Number 70, Daniel Hymus on the tackle. Number 40 on the run, Warren. Brings up second and 3 about the 32-yard line. I Fourth down is short for the Eagles. Back deep for the Panthers will be Cody Cross. Nope, Mitchell Abair, number 7. Oh, sorry, that's Connor Cofield. Ball bounces out of bounds just across midfield and Panther territory. Take over about the 49-yard line, first and 10. The Panthers, 5:43 left in the third quarter. Smith, number 22 on the run. It's a cross for another Panther. First down.
Another Panther first down.
14 on stop, Flores. Ball spot across midfield about the 45-yard line. Picks up about 16 yards on the play. Is the ball carrier. Ashton Ortiz gets about 8 yards on the play, maybe 7, brings up 2nd and 3. Jackson with the juke on the outside, gets enough for a first down. Number 3 and number 17, 3 Gonzalez, number 17 Martinez on the stop for the Eagles. Carson Smith on the run, 78 Black on the tackle, brings up about 2nd and 7. Kranz around the corner, and he's brought down by 11. They'll spot it around the 15-yard line, maybe the 14. Brings up 3rd and 5. Number 22, Carson Smith, goes up forward, enough for first down, inside the 10-yard line, so it'll be a first and goal for the Panthers. Flag on the play. On the run. Ashton Ortiz, penalty in the air. We'll see what he has to say. Dead ball in sportsmanlike. Half the distance to the goal line. First and goal from the one for the Panthers. Carson Smith, number 22, for the touchdown. Panthers score. We'll get ready for the extra point. Deep for the Luling Eagles, number two, to kick it off. It goes to number seven. Fair catch is about the 10. We'll bring the ball about the 25-yard line where they'll take over. 1:18 left in the third quarter. Score is Panthers 48, Luling 0. Receiver tackled by number 34. Balls in. Ball. Delay again. Thank you. quarterback pass. Number one, the intended receiver. Incomplete pass. That's the end of the third quarter. Score is the Panthers 48 and the Eagles 0. Tucker on the carry, number 27. 25, Ashton Ortiz on the tackle. Brings up 4th and 10. Back deep for the Panthers will be number 7, Connor Koku. Takes a Panther bounce. Ball is spotted about a 40-yard line. Panthers take over about the 40-yard line. The ball is probably about the 39. First and 10. Number 2, Nathan Tomlinson gets it up for a first down and some. The Panthers with another first down. Number 12, number 18 on the tackle. Man, player down.
Back
Give that guy a hand, number 61. Turn from injury, timeout, first and 10, 41-yard line. Panthers will take over after that 15-yard run by Nathan. Nate Tomlinson. Carson Smith, number 22 on the carry. By number 7. He's on the carry. He'll get another Panther first down.
Another Panther first down.
First down. First down.
17 will stop Seth Martinez for Luling. By the way, it is Panther quarter, and usually during Panther quarter, we do not sit down. We're loud and proud, and we're just as loud as we can be. And so this is the way it is. And the louder you are, the less you talk when you leave. And we like it, by the way. So scream all you can right now. Gavin Young to the outside runs the sideline down to about the 7-yard line. There's two flags on the play. We'll see what he has to say. It's Luling. Moves the ball down. Sorry, that was number 2 that ran the ball, Nate Tomlinson. Taking it all the way down. After the penalty, we're going to spot the ball about the 3-yard line, first and goal. Kick is good. Score is currently 55-0. 8:25 left in the fourth quarter, and you're not loud enough. That's all I can say. So yeah, that was better, but it needs to come up a notch. Thank you. Other district scoring. We have is Lano 31, Lago 21. Thank you. Ball's out of the end zone. It'll come back about the... Bring it back to about the 25. The Astros did win their game tonight, so we'll see them tomorrow. Number 40, ball carrier, Warren. Walk area. Stop by number 11. And 51. Brings up third and 7. Number 7 runs out of bounds. There's a flag on the play. We'll see what it is. Okay, you're a little bit quiet. I can hear myself breathe up here, so you've got to be louder. Now this is Pantherland, and it's supposed to be loud, right? First and 10, about the 42, Luling with the ball in their own territory. No gain on the play, or is a line of scrimmage, bring up second and 10. Guys on the field said they gained 1 on the play. Bring up 2nd and 9, maybe 2nd and 8. Forty was the ball carry. Warren. Elijah Warren. Quarterback throws. Throw him on the catch. He does get enough for a first down. Murray. On the runs, the ball carries to the outside. You get about 6 on the play. Says 5 yards on the play, brings up 2nd and 5. Ball spots about the 42 yard line. 5:06 left in this contest. Tanner Tucker on the run, number 25, Aston Ortiz on the tackle for the Panthers. Brings up third short about the 40-yard line. About 3 yards to go. Be loud, be loud, be loud, be loud, be loud. Help him out, help him out, help him out. Pitch. Cover number 8. And number 11 on the tackle. Sorry, Mark here was number 11. 11 was on the tackle. That's Mitchell Abear. Brings up about 4th and 9 for the Eagles on the 46-yard line. They'll come to the line. Quirk keeps the ball, runs to the far side of the field, and gets another Luling Eagle first down. Carrier, stop by number 49, 45, Mitch Dowler. Short of the original line of scrimmage by about 2 yards, bring up 2nd and 12. Timeout, Luling. Rodriguez on the carry, number 1. Stack will be 37, so we'll credit him with a tackle. Luke Johnson. On the 33-yard line. And he's stopped in the backfield. Number 50, Julian Pacina. On the stop, the Panthers will take over. 1:20 remaining in this fourth quarter. You guys, next week we'll travel to Lano. So the big trip, hour and a half up the road, Lano. First and 10, Panthers. Victory formation. They'll kneel the ball. Second down 11. Again, Panthers go to victory formation and kneel the ball. And as the clock ticks down, I'll give you a final score. It's the Panthers 55, Eagles 0.